Welcome to Happy Home Vlog with me, Divya Reddy. Homemade halwa is something that we all love and enjoy. And of course, making a special halwa is always a treat. Today, I am going to prepare a delicious carrot halwa or gajar ka halwa. So, why late? Let's check it out.
These are the main ingredients we need to have to prepare carrot halwa. For carrot halwa, take a nice saucepan or a kadai. To this, I am going to add 2 to 3 spoons of ghee. And for this recipe, I have taken 1/2 kg of carrots. They have been grated, so I am using 2 cups of grated carrots. Every time when we are making carrot halwa, make sure the carrots are nice and fresh. Now, the carrots are cooking beautifully and I am getting a lovely aroma. Cook for about 10 minutes on medium flame. Keep mixing it because we don't want to burn the carrots. So once the carrots are half cooked, I am going to add the milk. I am going to pour 1 cup of milk. Cook till the milk starts evaporating. Carrot halwa tastes best when it is served warm. Now you can see the milk is evaporating and coming together. Now it is the right time to add the sugar. I took 3/4 cup of sugar. You can adjust this according to your taste. Cook this for about 10 to 15 minutes on a low flame. Now you can see the color of the carrot changes after adding sugar. The halwa is getting ready. In between, take a saucepan and add 3 to 4 spoons of ghee. Add cashews, badam, dry grapes, ilachi. Let it fry until the nuts changes its color. And you can also add the nuts without frying. That depends upon your taste. At this point, keep stirring continuously. Carrot halwa is coming together beautifully and now it's the time to add the fried nuts and the ghee. You can adjust the ghee according to the quantity of carrots. Some of you may not like it too rich, but for the taste, the more the ghee, the better. Carrot halwa is now ready to serve. Here you go. There is an absolutely delicious and warm carrot halwa. The carrot halwa looks amazing. It is great for parties, get-togethers and small functions when you have at home. So do try it and enjoy. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.